evening from Cabal Vision HD. Necromantic teams make for formidable opponents, especially due to their werewolves.
Look on, intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing. This one, the attacker, smells weakness.
Quick and easy. Nothing to see here. Sometimes cute animals like this forget the sport and embrace their wild side.
Casualties so early in the match? Hey, I might actually start paying attention. They can dislodge the ball from that loser. They're in with a chance of turning this match on its head.
We may see that player later, if they wait. The domino event in action. Next, the team player.
All this focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Give me more random violence. That's it. Force them back and then pow!
Predictable and a little boring, but it's the results that matter.
This formation gives them a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make them lose the ball.
Got everything done he wanted to, because it's the other team's goal.
Defensive pressure gathering. It's a solid tactic. Kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring.
team should avoid physical confrontation. If I was on the receiving end of that, it'd be more terrifying than being urinated on by a flesh hound. Ah, good. He's got the ball. It's always embarrassing when they fumble that bit. Good handoff. Nothing more to be said, really. Player on the ground, the coach will be spitting teeth about this.
Less defenders are all around the ball. The easier it's going to be to move.
Touchdown!
Touchdown! Halftime just around the corner. The game is getting interesting.
I imagine that in their dreams, at least, they're winning this match. One team is lighter player, not a significant difference, but it can impact the game. Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
Blood Bowl.
They'll need to scoop up that ball and quickly.
This is going to be decisive.
They've smacked the player to relieve his team. Well done.
Sleep then?
I certainly was, Jim.
I've heard stroking him on his belly or chin may calm him down. Thank you.
two big guys is always better than one.
What can you do against a full speed horn?
And shine for some of those sleepy heads.
They're short of one player. That's a gap that can be filled.
Must be a real kick in the head to have to kick the ball away when you're losing.
Close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. Smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
Unity is strength. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
With rest flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. Two big goons that get together and fall on him. He stays still like a rock. Werewolves do make good Blood Bowl players.
I agree that you could indeed say that, as long as they don't attack members of their own team. They're going for the ball, but can they pick it up?
A loose ball is a dangerous ball. Goody.
That's going to cost. Now it's the other team's turn. Loose ball is a dangerous ball. The player needs to secure it, and fast.
attacker has an assist.
Something exciting is about to happen. Keep it here on Cabal Vision HD. Then smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before the fall.
Grab a bit, Murphys, and relax, Jim. We're gonna be here for quite some time. Don't get angry, Jim. You wouldn't like them if they get angry. Joking! You're gonna love them. Pressure on the ball. Can't argue with that. Ah, the use for a ball, in my opinion. Highlight who gets hit next. I'd call it stealing if I cared about that kind of thing. Those balls, Jim. They're going for the ball. A good defensive block. Off the field, possibly off his mortal coil.
I don't rate that player's chances of still standing at the start of the next turn. If they are, then we may see a touchdown. They're going to spend time on the bench.
Thank you.
have the guts to score the winner in the time left? At least kill someone.
Start, then. You can return to the slaughter.
This needs to be a hell of a catch. The time. One of the teams got a play hidden up their collected sleeves, then they need to action it before time runs out.
Well done. They have the ball now.
That player is so close.
Sorry. That player's deceased, departed, expired, terminated. No.
My bad man. I gotta break in here.
Necromancy. Great to look at, but scary.
Good, solid, if not spectacular play.
Fail.
Should they be stomping on the bear's neck with those studded boots that hard?
That's not looking. So yeah!
Oh, wait! Something's happening. What's the point? They want to fight one against 11?
Just because the final whistle's about to blow, doesn't mean we...